my fellow griefers and trolls. Eric the Plague Doctor, 981YT here. And beekos, welcome back to more South Park, the Fractured Butthole. That'll never not sound weird or engross to say, but... you know, it's probably exactly what Matt Stone and Trey Parker intended. But, yeah. So, in the last one, we did some missions. And, yeah, we did some missions, and ultimately we need to face, let's see, who was it? Tolkien, Tweak, and Kenny. Tolkien, Tweak, and Kenny are who we have to face. There might have been a fourth one, and so far it's proving rather difficult. But, yeah, anyway, let's,
You were supposed to be a duo, remember, Tweak?
Yeah, I remember. So when I walked out on Coon and Friends, you should have walked out with me.
I like Coon and Friends,
because you had your own movie. Thank God you're here. They're really going at it.
Super Craig had to have movies before Wonder Tweak was introduced. It made no sense otherwise.
You're a traitor, Tweak, and now you're with a group of super...
This was started by you,
who thought there should be treatment to certain heroes. You walked out of the fucking franchise, Mysterion!
Eric, you must listen to me. Right now, I'm talking to you. Tell him.
Out of my head, Timmy.
Your franchise is going nowhere. It's the truth. You guys aren't.
He just called us douchebags in my mind.
He did?
You son of a bitch. Motherfucker! Good friend!
Let's see, make changes. Alright, so Hal's Vernon and Friends. Oh god. Hey, let's do this.
I mean, not literally because I don't dance, but let's punch.
Go, guys!
Alright, Stan. I think this is Stan. To give it to Kenny.
Excellent. It's human kite.
It's time. Today, you cross paths with the wrong immortal fourth grader.
Move!
Fuck you, dude. It's Civil War, dick.
Clear!
Clear.
Who needs to get...
Oh, we can't do this. Let's fuck up.
Think about.
The feeling like.
I will write my. And not me.
Has 39. Okay, more than he is, so let's. Get some heals.
Back in business.
I'm not. Here we go.
Get a cup of coffee.
Ooh. An idiot where thingies got on.
Prepare to be swarmed.
That's going to leave some scars. for you, new kid. Here I go.
Best we do this first one. I fucking love the whole Moses shows in this little show. That kind of shit.
Maybe that'll knock some sense into you. You're on the wrong side of this new kid. Prepare to meet your end.
Super Craig, reporting for duty. Suck on this, Kevin. Don't do
this, new kid. Jeez,
really
this!
Everything, you guys.
We've cheesed it! Oh! Oh, what's his name? What was the cripple's name? Jimmy. I think Jimmy and Piss what took. Oh, that was. I hate that fight.
Good job, dude.
But cheers.
Hey, wait. What about Coon? Oh shit! Come on.
Coon, what happened?
Timmy got away.
Timmy? No, seriously, you guys. He fucked the shit out. Like, but his mental power.
So we did all that for nothing?
Quiet. Got Timmy's cell phone.
Nice.
Hello. Superhero who's getting all the Instagram? Your presence is requested at City Hall. The mayor of Speak with you. Don't make her wait.
Whoops! Kiddo. We're linking the critical quest.
Are we doing it?
Okay, here we can just walk. Not interested, was my guy, sorry. Here we go. Facts. Alright, well, let's just settle for this. So we'll get another one at, anyway, with the mayor. Yes, here.
Hello. I'm South Park. Be very excited to be. Well, all right, look. You might be able to do this. Some group or someone is trying to make that. Goes up. More people start calling for behind this wants to see me get replaced. I please find out who is behind the crown. My depends on it.
Cancel all my meetings today.
You don't have any meetings today, Matt.
What doesn't photo with the highest. Very good. Run along.
Maybe if you. Great. See this one on the social media.
Let's take a picture, future voter.
Future voter?
On behalf of the entire office for support.
There we go. Let's see. Okay, just to return. Let's go back to that fast travel station then. Fuck.
Thought.
I'm the fastest kid in town.
Other way.
There you go.
Fuck. You. Mom.
Just says, dick cat. I don't know, but the Freedom Pals must think she's the missing cat.
Freedom Pals find her, they'll get the 100 reward.
Stop the Freedom Pals from having a sweet franchise. With that tattoo, our houses tonight.
Are you up for it?
Give me a coon friend. Help me communicate.
Yeah, who let this guy join us anyway? Easy on him, you guys. He's had a tough life. When he was 60, him.
I like this part.
I'm sorry, friend, but it's a magic backstory. Butthole doesn't trust anyone with his mom, and he couldn't do anything to stop it.
That's
the person you trust.
Work, stupid! Our mom!
Oh, right. your mom?
So fucking stupid! Every human alive on Earth had a their mom.
Yeah,
and
stop. This is not right. Yeah, let's get home so we're free. Let's go, coon friends!
He's
down. I'm afraid you'll have to deal with life, Butto. I don't understand, they lash out. I'm going to let you be a sidekick tonight to moment I'll feel you in.
So, let's see, where was our house? Is it to Eric? Where's our house?
Counselor! Answer the-
To go talk to the school counselor! Doesn't that at all. I don't have stoned
animals in stupid
Have a plane. Hothead.
Holic.
Sad or fighting. Sweet. This is our if being your this is kind of it is.
Sweetie, I know that whatever nights
for the
don't forget.
Thank you.
How do we...
A freak in my diabetes. A super pussy going. I know the cat.
No. It's for. Yeah. Alright. Let's go.
You like this?
I am. And this. And not that. No concern.
Look.
Fight him.
Little shit.
Yep. Straight come.
Pick.
Oh wait. Rock back.
Got these.
It's part much of the game, but in the whole like. Everyone's fucked their... Everyone's dad has fucked their mom. Argument that Eric had. It's great.
No, we do not.
You shit.
I'm keeping your key. Fine. You'll have to dive in and eat crusty.
Let's try the punch.
Swear to God. I swear... To God, I can drive.
Drive? You can't even fight. Kids are beating your ass. You can't even fight.
Hey, what'd I do?
Watch and learn, sidekick.
Watch the mom wake up and come outside.
Oh, I'm so sleepy. Hey, you kids want me to pick you up some candy? Just give me my keys.
No, thank you. I have diabetes. Show them what you're made of, sidekicks.
Right now, that's the only attack we can use.
I fucking hate all you guys right now.
I'll hold him off, sidekick. Yeah,
oh, sure. Mess with the sober guys.
Sober.
Are we fighting again?
I have the rest of your team.
Okay. I was a good before, but now I am. Thanks for having my back. Now let me have my key.
I'm sorry. Stand by my previous assessment of your fitness to operate machinery.
Fuck!
Pick a more damaging ability, but, All right. Oh yeah, this is his alt. I remember that. I remember this now. Ooh. Get fucked, dude.
All right, now. Can't feel a fucking thing. What's up over here?
Get that sidekick.
I can take it.
Stand back, sidekick. Punch.
Diabetic punch.
Okay. Right after this short little nap.
Good night, Mr. There's a shortcut through human kite space. Kyle's off on another mission on our own.
I'm just gonna kill them while I'm here. Alright, well, that's done. Is this? Okay, I was... Here it is.
The coon gave us permission to use...
Christ.
Just 1 second. This is humankind's secret base. Angry, diabetes though. I think it was a gift to help fight crime. The shortcut is through that window. I don't have my own secret base, but if I did, before I knew I had super guests coming over, couldn't even set up the lab. Gee, well done, sidekick. This shortcut will take us right into the heart of downtown South Park. Come on, do it. Then ascend into the dark night, ready to strike down evil and bring peace to the city. You don't think people get dabbed on Saturday during Sabbath, do you? I feel like Coon made that up to make happy. As you can see, sidekick, at nighttime, South Park is quite a different place. We've got to get into the Peppermint Hippo, to the town square.
Oh.
Woo! Burnham County, fuck!
Best band in the fucking world.
They could have me.
Boss head.
How can we get these people to disperse?
Hey, no cut.
Perhaps we can do something to end their fixation with the porta potty. I divert rage will do just a threat. Oh my god, here it comes. So much sort of. Yeah! Oh god, you must. Need insulin. Need insulin fast. And I am back to normal. You see how masterfully I have learned to control my diabetes. Follow me.
I swear, playing this game, this kid is gonna fucking kill himself. Like, cool, you made your diabetes into a superpower, but,
Find the girl. There are sure to be unsavory characters and lots of boobies inside. Come on, let's go inside.
Oh.
Hey,
this.
21 and over only.
Turn the tide, citizen. It is I, Captain Diabetes. I must speak with the ladies inside.
Get out of here before I fucking throw you out.
What to do?
Kids, get out of here already! You're gonna talk, take it inside. I told you to get out of here. Hey, there's fucking sweet hot.
Get past.
See those hot fucking tits, all right?
Hey, I thought we were friends.
Knows it's physically impossible. No way! Alright, you fucking asked for it!
God.
There we go. Shit.
We can't force our way in, sidekick. It seems we'll have to use our brains instead of our brawn. There must be another way in somewhere. Now we do. Over here, sidekick. I have an idea. Captain Diabetes says quit it. Oh, of course. Stand aside, sidekick.
Seriously, though, like, this kid is scared. Diabetes can kill you if you have too much sugar.
Okay, trip.
is not how I thought my night would go.
Moving. What? Don't freak out, sidekick. We're superheroes. We can handle this.
One of these ladies has information about the missing cat. But who can have the picture? Find someone and meet me.
One taste of that spicy snack. Connor, next up is... Seriously, kids, beat it. I'm actually busy.
Jake behind the boss.
Of course they put an Easter egg.
It's cool. Oh, give it up for Trinity.
You take the one with the speech.
How drunk do you have to be to mistake two male kids for girls?
Yeah, it's just then we talk.
Oh, God.
Hey, we didn't talk, baby.
Yeah, no talking until you finish grinding on our chubs.
Oh, all right.
Don't forget to bring a towel.
Well, this wouldn't be South Park without... something utterly weird going. Dick.
Look, I'm not gonna pay for this.
Probably gonna get arrested in the future if they get cash money as well. But seriously, how drunk do you have to be to mistake two kids? Two male kids for like, female. Or not even. Wait!
Oh, come on, you're killing my buzz here.
This at all. I hate this. Twitch and YouTube, do not demonetize me for this. Beat these pedophiles into the ground.
Look, I'm not gonna pay for this. What the fuck?
this game's weirder than the Stick of Truth, and,
Oh no, stop. Talk, let's...
Well... Hey, chat time.
Chat time? Aw, man.
What kind of work are you guys? Have you ever danced with a girl here who has a tattoo?
Penis tattoo. Yeah, Classi, her name.
Her name is Classi?
And a little dick that hangs off this...
Of course. Hence the tattoo. We have the kid.
What are you talking about? Worst VIP experience ever.
Yeah, all I did was, you ain't going nowhere.
I'm an ordinary stripper. I am Captain Diabetes.
What?
My sidekick and I simply used our powers of disguise to extract information.
You won't get away with this, Captain Diabetes.
Enjoy this. Beetos. Okay, let's beat the assholes.
Me down. Yeah, all I did was get farted on. I know a girl like you, a chub, and teach you how to kickbox for the price of one.
Yeah! Well, that must have hurt. Anyone like a dance?
Government subsidized jobs.
Let's lower him down a little. This guy.
I know strip clubs are only a $1 symbol on Yelp.
I never should have made you do a lap.
You get $5.
Hey, keep your pants, keep you nothing.
The economy collapsed. You could get a chub and a pitcher's beer for $2.99.
Ew, shut the fuck up. This is gross. Okay, let's get some heals out of the way. Be a boss.
Alright, got a good night out there. Be sure to see that. Step on the main. One up your number.
That's it. DJ, come out of that. I got gin and tonic. Always make my. If we can make it with something really for sure. Go make that drink, sidekick.
No lineup is complete without a little taste of.
Pick your poison, big guy.
pissed in my pants.
It's a gin and tonic. Did we run out of time? Nobody told the DJ.
Oh God, I'm anxious.
Back day, drink that bad strip club Manu.
That ought to unstunt your growth.
So long, short stuff.
I think we've got the makings of a real knockout drink.
Some premium adult.
Can't talk right now, guys. Too busy dropping these jams. Sorry, kid. Can't talk right now. I'm working as a DJ in a gentleman's club.
Okay. Oh, do we have to go in and actually get
it? I wonder if it needs one more thing.
You.
Do you think it's close enough to knock the DJ out of its mission? Oh God. Oh God. Hi! Sorry you had to see that, sidekick, but nothing in this world makes me more angry than spice. It awakens the deep-seated rage that I harbor within me. I wish it didn't have to be farce. But that'll definitely take the TV out long enough for us to call out Classi.
Okay, this is gonna be interesting.
Alright, someone finally bought the DJ a drink. That's really nice of you. That went down really good. The DJ sure does appreciate it. Ooh, oh. Oh man, I think someone farted in my drink, guys. I'll be right back. Be sure to tip me winters.
Great work, new kid. Wow. Alright guys, put your hands together, be sure to tip your wages, things are about to get a little bit hot on me, sis. Please welcome Classi. That's right,
wow.
Guys, let's get her on with an eye and a little dick to fuck the hell out of the ASS. Give it up for Classi.
Hey, what you calling me out for? I ain't on stage yet. Wait a minute, you ain't the DJ.
That must be her, new kid. Oh shit, it's 5-0.
Cops are here.
After her.
Yeah, this isn't gonna be. I knew it. There's a fight with all the strippers.
Nobody's allowed back here.
Get lost.
Stand aside, ladies. Captain Diabetes and his sidekick need to question that stripper.
You want to get to her? You're gonna have to go through us.
Bring it on. All right, guys. This is your DJ back from the bathroom. Looks like we've got a special treat for you tonight. The two assholes that farted in my to get faced by our very own lovely ladies.
Okay, my ass starting to get nervous now.
There's no way we can get both of them for the time being. Jesus.
These some persistent ass police. Quit trying so hard.
We're not police.
She comes to us straight from the Coca Cabana. You know who I mean. A big hand for our luscious Mola. Here comes our favorite flower, Fellatio. Give it up for Fuchsia.
Get it, girl.
Not safe for kids.
Give it up for Paris. Ooh la la, need I say more, guys?
We need to get the Classi before the stripper horde overwhelms us. Hepatitis is no match for the power of diabetes.
If I remember right, this gets harder and harder with each stripper you defeat. I got stuck on this part for like a month, I'd say.
Did it just get a lot spicier in here? Oh, that's why it's Esmeralda.
Head for the end of the...
Oh, hell no. I ain't getting mixed up in this combat shit.
You just want to get to the far end of the room as fast as your little legs can take you there. Hope you have some fast...
You gonna whoop these cops today or what?
Yeah. Nice catch, fuckface. Son of a bitch just broke my Coke nail.
Get them tiny cops before they call more 5-0.
I got bank on that one.
And subbing in from the day shift, give it up for Blaze. Hey, can we turn the house lights down just a touch?
I'll
show you a VIP experience.
No reason for this to get ugly.
She can smash a watermelon between her thighs. It's Anastasia.
He's heading towards Classy.
We gotta stop those tiny cops from catching...